Hello, welcome to my channel. In this video I show you step by step how to calculate an employee's working hours for 2 weeks. By the end of the video the spreadsheet will tell you how many hours the employee worked and how many of those hours were overtime. I leave a sample file in the description for you to create your own timetable. Let's calculate the working hours for an employee named Lionel Messi. First, you determine the start date and end date. Here I have created a sheet called calendar for you to refer to the dates in different years. You just need to change the year and month as you like. From there you enter the starting date and calculate the ending date. Next you calculate the days in the first week. You format the cell to display the abbreviations of the days of the week. Each day of the week is abbreviated by the first three letters. You use the addition function to calculate the next Mondays in the first week. Completed the days of the first week. Next, you calculate the days of the second week. The calculation method is similar to the first week. Like the first week, the days of the second week are abbreviated by the first three letters. In the next step, I show you how to calculate working hours on the first day of the first week. Lionel Messi works from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. You calculate the total number using subtraction and multiply by 24. The result of his working hours is 9. But at noon he takes a 15-minute break for lunch. So you subtract his lunch break from the total number of hours. Thus, the total number of working hours on Monday of the week is 8.75. Next, I update Lionel Messi's working hours from Tuesday to Friday. Then you just need to copy the formula to calculate the working hours of this employee's remaining days. This is the number of working hours for each day of the first week. The next step is to calculate his total working hours during the week. His total working hours are 44.5 hours. You then use subtraction to calculate the number of overtime hours worked. So his overtime hours are 4.5. However, you use the if function to distinguish between regular working hours and overtime working hours. Because in the next step I show you how to calculate his hourly salary. His maximum regular working hours are 40 hours. If his working hours are greater than 40, then the greater number of hours is overtime. You use the functions above to calculate Lionel Messi's working hours in the first week. Now I delete one line and you will see the change. So I have completed calculating working hours for the first week. The second week is quite simple because it is similar to the first week. I just copy and paste the function from week 1 to week 2. Be sure to round up the number of hours worked because in some cases division gives you results that are not what you expected. And this is the number of hours worked each day by this employee in the second week. Next, copy the formula to calculate the number of regular working hours and the number of overtime working hours. I deleted a line and found that the timing was completely correct. The above steps have completely calculated the total number of hours for each week. Now you calculate the total number of hours in 2 weeks. You use addition to calculate regular hours and overtime hours. Lionel Messi has normal working hours of 80 and overtime hours of 4.17. Next, you calculate the amount paid to him after 2 weeks of work. Suppose he is paid $15 per hour worked, and he gets paid time and a half for overtime. Once you know the number of hours worked and the hourly pay, you just need to use multiplication to calculate the amount he gets paid. And finally, you calculate sick hours, holiday hours, and vacation hours. You follow these steps. So I have completed the tutorial on how to calculate working hours in 2 weeks. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.